Hi, I'm Julie Jensen. As we all figure out how to navigate this quarantine, I thought I'd share my perspective with you as both an educator and a mom. Here are three tips for parents, teachers, and kids for how to get through this situation. Teachers, set work hours. Don't feel the need to use every resource and piece of technology available to you right away. Find a way to use the ones that you're familiar with, play around with a few, and maybe introduce them one or two at a time. But don't feel like you need to use every single thing that is shared with you. And your kids love seeing you, so make sure you make that FaceTime. Parents, make a to-do list each day for your child of what they need to get done. Brainstorm ahead of time ways to problem solve if they run into any speed bumps. Also, take a deep breath and get done what you can. Your teachers know that we are all navigating a very unfamiliar and weird situation. Kids, grumbling and complaining won't make this go away, so just get it done. Use your tech-savvy skills to problem solve and enjoy this time at home and get creative. Parents and teachers, hang in there, we can do this. And students, give your parents and teachers a little grace. We're all trying to navigate this together and we're all doing the best we can.